Rail banking works on the very simple concept that a railroad right-of-way is still a valuable asset even if there's no railroad using it. The legislation essentially said that use of a railroad right-of-way as a trail is a railroad purpose. Keep the railroad right-of-way intact. If the railroads ever need it, they can take it. If not, it's a wonderful trail experience.